Virginia hills, how majestic and how grand, with their summits bathed in glory like our Prince Emmanuel's land. Is it any wonder then that my heart with rapture thrills as I stand once more with loved ones on those West Virginia hills? Oh, the hills,
oh, the hills,
beautiful hills,
beautiful hills,
how I love those West Virginia hills. If o'er sea or land I roam, still I'll think of happy home and the friends among the West Virginia hills. Oh, the West Virginia hills, where my childhood hours were past, where I often wandered lonely and the future tried to cast. Many are our visions bright, which the future never filled, but how many were my daydreams on those West Virginia hills. Oh, the West Virginia hills, how unchanged they seem to stand, with their summits pointed skyward to the great Almighty's land. Many changes I can see, which my heart with sadness fills, but no change can be noticed in those West Virginia hills. Oh, the West Virginia hills, I must bid you now adieu. In my home beyond the mountain, I shall never dream of you. In the evening time of life, if my father only wills, I shall still behold a vision of those West Virginia hills. Oh, the hills,
oh, the hills,
beautiful hills,
beautiful hills,
how I love those West Virginia hills. If o'er sea or land I roam, still I'll think of happy home and the friends among the West Virginia hills.